2020, so this year we are trading in the ugly Christmas sweaters and exchanging them for ugly face masks. Check out some of these from the LA Metro Twitter account. They're encouraging people to make and share some horrible holiday face coverings as part of a larger holiday trend. They kick things off with these submissions, though. They did warn that some masks are entirely for show and probably shouldn't be worn in public. I like the Santa one.
I like the tree one.